face this way then.
Where?
You're gonna face this way.
Okay.
I'm gonna send you a little poem, okay?
You're gonna read it to me?
Yeah, I'll read it to you. Alright. Alright, it's called Sigrid Shizuko Lopez.
What?
Goodness gracious, where do I start? We were so young when we met, now we're old farts. 6.5 years and you're still by my side. You already know you'd make an amazing bride. It's ironic how your first name means victory, but I'm the victorious one because you're still with me. It's funny how Shizuko means quiet child, but when we're together, we are loud and wild. I don't know what Lopez means, but I want you to have my last name. Whether we are 26 or 99, my love for you will stay the same. You loved me when I had nothing, and for that, you deserve everything. I don't love you because you're beautiful. You're beautiful because I love you. Turn around.
You're planning this the whole time?
Sigrid Sato, will you marry me?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah. Oh my God. I can't believe you lied to me.
I'm the happiest man in the world.
He lied to me because Jonathan wasn't real.
All I can say is we were married a long time ago. It just only happened now that I proposed to her.
I guess so. 6 years. We met in college back in 2010. We joined this Filipino club back at UH Hilo called the Bayanihan Club. And then he became my dance partner. And then I don't know.
I thought about it for a year. Luckily, I got everything settled. And yeah, it just happened already. Damn, she said, loves me. She said, loves me.